The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for West Central Charles City County in East Central Virginia, Eastern Chesterfield County in Central Virginia, Henrico County in Central Virginia, Northern City of Colonial Heights in Central Virginia, City of Richmond in Central Virginia, until 5:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:56 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near University of Richmond and moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. This dangerous storm will be near Bensley around 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Bellwood around 5:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous storm include Montrose, Richmond Heights, Fair Oaks, Drarys Bluff, Richmond International, Farina, Meadowville, and Glendale. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.